Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc., the Panasonic Toughbook experts.
Hello, I'm Solomon with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Panasonic Toughbook experts, and today I'm going to be explaining screen resolution and aspect ratios.
Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. Expert staff. Extensive inventory. Convenient website. Awesome warehouse. Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc.
Panasonic Toughbooks are and have always been renowned for their rugged, solid build. They are literally hard as nails. So, our tech support recently received a question from our fan base asking, can I watch HD video on a Panasonic Toughbook CF31? I am not sure if the resolution will allow it. Well, anonymous fan, that is a great question, and we will do our best to explain exactly how screen resolution works in the Panasonic Toughbook realm. You may also figure out exactly which configuration will best suit your needs. PCMag.com defines screen resolution as the number of horizontal and vertical pixels on a display screen. The more pixels, the more information is visible without scrolling. Screen resolutions have a pixel count, such as 1600 by 1200, which means 1600 horizontal pixels by 1200 vertical pixels. There are three main resolutions, XGA, WXGA, and HD. XGA has a resolution of 1024 by 768, WXGA has a resolution of 1280 by 800, and Full HD has a resolution of 1920 by 1080. Also, an even more commonly used resolution as of present day is 4K, which is 3840 by 2160. XGA has been around for the longest. WXGA looks great on widescreen, and HD is best for premium graphical performance. So a 4:3 aspect ratio on a 13.1-inch display may cause some alarm when most apps are being ran on a 16:9 or 16:10 widescreen format. According to Panasonic, it was necessary to preserve docking hardware compatibility, and by maintaining the 1024 by 768 resolution, they could avoid rewriting custom software. I have to agree with Panasonic, but a higher and more recent resolution would allow the hefty Toughbook to use more apps that require a high resolution. Each resolution, due to its shape, has an aspect ratio. Technically, it's still HD video, but due to XGA having less pixels than Full HD, it is limited to only XGA playback. So 1920 by 1080 will not maintain the same resolution on a 4:3 aspect ratio screen. This is because it's coded in a 16:9 widescreen format. So to put it more simply, resolution is the vertical and horizontal pixel count or dimension of a screen. Aspect ratio determines the shape of a screen and its ability to play back certain things. The three most commonly used aspect ratios are XGA, which is 4:3, WXGA, which is 16:10, and HD, which is 16:9. Now that we've familiarized ourselves with screen resolution and aspect ratios, we will now discuss how it relates to Panasonic Toughbooks. The Panasonic Toughbook CF31 has an aspect ratio of 4:3, so it's an XGA display. Once again, XGA is the most dated resolution, but it's still highly used in the rugged mobile computer realm. The Panasonic Toughbook CF31 has a 13:1 inch XGA and a 1200 nit touchscreen. WXGA is great for tablet screens because it has a widescreen aspect ratio and less pixels than Full HD. The touchpad FZM1 has a 1280 by 800 WXGA screen with LED backlighting and a 500 nit brightness level. Then we have HD or high definition, which is perfect for premium graphical performance. So for example, if you're going over blueprints, doing graphic design, or playing video games, then that is the perfect resolution for you. For example, the Panasonic Toughbook CF53 has a 14-inch HD screen with optional 850 nit touchscreen. There are many different Toughbooks with many different screen resolutions and aspect ratios. To find the best Panasonic Toughbook for you, ask yourself, what will you be using it for? Also ask yourself, what's most important for you? Do you need something that's more rugged or something with a wide screen? The Panasonic Toughbook CF31 with an XGA display would be great for anyone working near water or in direct sunlight, as the Toughpad 4K would be great for premium graphical performance. That concludes our tutorial for today. If this video was helpful for you at all, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, don't forget to visit bobjohnson.com for pricing and shipment information on your next Panasonic Toughbook purchase. Most of the Panasonic Toughbooks mentioned are located on our website. Thanks for tuning in. Until next time. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.